In this video, I'll show you how I put this thing together. It's a voltage divider circuit that allows you to easily connect various components and clearly display the voltage across them. Here I have it set up with a resistor and light-dependent resistor, or LDR. When I cover the LDR, you can see that the voltage across the LDR immediately increases, causing the voltage across the resistor to decrease. So I'll show you the circuit again later, but first, how was it built? Well, the inspiration came from an Arduino Uno sketch I found online, written by Tony Goodhue. It's designed to measure the voltage output from a potentiometer and display it both as text and as a bar graph. This is the circuit in action. Setting it up as a voltage divider was easy, but I had to work out how to change the code so that both voltages are displayed as well as a second bar on that graph. Being old school, I planned out what I wanted to see on screen by sketching on graph paper. That way, I could place the text exactly where I wanted it, and I also added some markers to indicate 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 volts. Now, I wouldn't say that I was the best coder in the world, but I could see how the original sketch worked, and I was able to alter it to get it to do what I wanted. When I uploaded it to my Arduino Nano, it worked a treat, so the next step was to get it all boxed up so it was finished off as one complete package. As well as the original components, I also wanted to add a switch and some means of connecting the voltage divider components quickly. If this video has piqued your interest already, and you'd like details of the components and online resources I used, then take a look at the video description. You might also like to drop a like on it. In fact, you can drop likes all over it. Once I'd measured the dimensions of everything, from the 9-volt battery to the screen, I used a website to design the bare bones of the box that everything fits into. The website outputs a box design as a DXF file, which I then opened up in Inkscape so that I could put the finishing touches to it. This included adding cutouts for the switch, screen, and connectors, as well as a circuit diagram which will be etched onto the box. Now, I'm in the very fortunate position that my school has a laser cutter, so I popped in some 3mm MDF, sent the completed file to the laser cutter, and got cutting. The final stage was to get the soldering iron out to connect the components to the Arduino Nano board, then glue the box together. And hey presto, here it is. A device that can be used to demonstrate the operation of a voltage divider circuit. The main advantages over circuits used in class are that it's very quick and easy to switch components, and the bar graph makes it very clear what's happening to the voltages across the two components. This video has been so much fun to make that I've decided to use this magical voltage divider box in a series of 4 videos, demonstrating how voltage dividers operate with thermistors, LDRs, switches, and capacitors. Look out for them when they come out. And if you want to keep up to date with my other video releases, then why not subscribe to Mr. Smith's Physics Online? Until next time, goodbye, and thanks for watching.